who's ahead. Here is McDavid. McDavid trying to split the defense. McDavid, what a play, what a goal! Oh my, Connor McDavid, welcome back! Standing ovation here at Rexall.
Wow, is all I can say is absolutely wow. This is... I've got no words. I've got nothing.
Connor McDavid's first goal since October the 23rd. He's got six on the season. Sees part for Crosby to the goal. He scores! Another backhander by Sid gives the Penguins a 1-0 lead with just 8.2 ticks.
Tricks from the bag, right through the middle of the ice. One-handed wrist shot on the backhand. Absolutely. You try that at home. I'm telling you, folks, that's near impossible. This, it's near impossible as well. Running the gamut, one-handed wrist shot. You talk about wrist ain't there.
One. Rangers have killed 16 in a row. Homo Tarasenko. What a shot! And he scores with an unbelievable one-handed tuck-in goal. And the Blues have tied the game on a highlight reel goal.
In the offseason, takes the pass here as Shattenkirk plays it back to Tarasenko. One, two, then going to the forehand to the backhand. One hand on the stick and behind the goaltender who's got no chance on the play. This is just absolutely brilliant right here. And you're going to see this every night on the highlight film for weeks to come.
Here comes Taves. Jonathan Taves moving in. What a look! Oh, my goodness! Oh, man! Oh, man! Wow! Hey, I don't care if you're an Avalanche fan. That was one of those great scores that you'll see all season long.
Just watch it, man. This is just... Look at, I mean, we talked about it before the game, but this is the kind of talent, Mike, that can bring a franchise back from dead.
Wins in the Eastern Conference, Marc-Andre Fleury with 31.
Malkin, galloping, Malkin to the goal, scores!
Didn't we see this in the first Stanley Cup run against the Minnesota North Stars?
This time it wasn't John Casey in the net, it was Dwayne Rolison.
As he comes in, goes way wide and comes in and faked his shot and then let it slide and scored, and the Lightning winning in a shootout.
I'm not sure if that was planned or just luck, but nevertheless, it's in the net, planned it. And right here he comes in on Robin. And he just let that go. That was exactly planned. He did exactly what he wanted to do there. Fake the shot, just let the momentum of the puck carry it through, and it went five hole on Robin Leonard. And that's the win for the Tampa Bay Lightning.
And I wonder how often Nikita Kucherov has tried that in practice.
He's done it eight times before. My goodness. That's it.
Probably about 15 stick handles in front of Nicholas Backstrom, and at the last minute, the poise, the patience to get the puck back to the forehand and put it in the wide open net. And the reaction from the Hawk bench.
Bauer had 18 goals, so that's a fair number of goals to have to deal with.
Tavares, what a play to get it away from Bullmeister. Now he's alone and scores! That is all number 91. Tavares brought it to the middle. And somehow he still had it on his stick.
Bullmeister, here's the quick pass. You can see Johnny Tavares checks Bullmeister. He just stays with it. Look at the strength. And then he goes, hey, wait a minute, I got time. He says, I'll just wire this one over the net, over the right shoulder of Allen. But what a play by John Tavares just to keep his balance when he was fighting Bullmeister for the puck.
Put around. Josi, bouncing puck, picks it up. Tries to find space. What a move. Josi cuts in front. Yossi pinches down, turns that puck over, then he collects it himself. Now watch, here he goes, half the length of the ice with a terrific move on Erik Karlsson. Right here, absolutely undresses Karlsson, and then shows inside, goes back to outside.
Voracek
taking a look, back to strike. He'll line and fire. It goes wide. Side of the net, Giroux back in. They score! Claude Giroux puts the Flyers on top!
Incredible goal by Giroux. Watch this. Puck protection elevates that shot over the glove of Curtis McIlhenny. Unbelievable what Giroux does here. The spin-off tracks it and elevates it from a really tough angle. What a goal.
And you figure Tavares got Giroux where he wants him.
Presence. Can add a lot. And here's Stamkos beaten point blank and the rebound batted in. I think that went off Nick Point. I think it's 3-2.
Well, again, the Ducks leave the front of the net bare. Oh, no, it wasn't. You know what? I thought it was Nick Boynton. But you're going to see it right here. It's actually Stamkos as he's falling. Wow. What a play by Stamkos to tap that puck. Incredible eye-hand coordination. And Randy Carlyle has called a timeout. I mean, this is just an amazing, amazing goal by Stamkos.
And dumped out. Now picked up by Ovechkin. Here he comes. Ovechkin trying to drag it through him there.
Oh!
He scored! Alexander Ovechkin, when it looked like it was no longer possible, he still got it.
Take a second look. His tongue's hanging like Michael Jordan. He drags it to the inside, to the backhand. On his back, one hand on his stick, and he corrals it with the hook of his blade right here and fires it into the open side. That is great stuff. Oh, we can't see this enough. I mean, we can because it's against the Phoenix Coyotes, but that is something spectacular. That is special.